One of the founding family members of the original cheese curds at the Minnesota State Fair is determined to have their booth running in 2017.
Earlier this month, we told you how the fair and the cheesy staple are parting ways. Well, Tom Mueller, who's son of one of the original owners, tried to take over the business. But fair officials say that the request to transfer ownership was filed too late and incorrectly. As WCCO's Jeff Wagner shows us, Mueller is leaning on his loyal customers to help change the fair's mind.
Can you imagine a Minnesota State Fair without cheese curds? Neither can I.
In so many words.
Unfortunately, you've decided we can't do that.
Tom Mueller typed out an open letter letting the Minnesota State Fair know his family's fried food that they made famous at the Great Minnesota Get-Together deserves to be there this summer.
We're really passionate. We would love to keep this tradition going, not only for our family, but for the fair public that loves it so much.
The booth bearing the name The Original Cheese Curds was there, but officials say it's highly likely it'll be gone by the time fairgoers come marching down Dan Patch this August.
No decision is an easy decision, and when there are as many layers to a situation as there are to this one, that makes it even more difficult.
Jerry Hammer, the fair's general manager, says Mueller didn't file the proper paperwork in time and that it only became more complicated because Mueller's parents shared ownership with another family.
All the decisions we make, whatever moves we make, it's all designed with what's best for everybody in mind.
If that's the case, Mueller suggests they take a look at social media, where loyal cheese curd customers have been pushing the fair to allow the booth back in this year using the hashtag #SaveTheCurds, hoping to change a decision they haven't been able to stomach.
I don't think it's right, and I want you to reconsider.
Mueller says he would be willing to work something out with the fair if 2018 could be an option.
Otherwise, he would like them to be more transparent with the public on how they go about picking and choosing vendors.